What's your real name?
Hal Johnston.
She's gonna be like, where did you find this guy? You'll be like, my sister knows him.
How did you become Hal the Broken Clown?
I first came broken after watching that Colonel Bruce Hampton, Mike Gordon movie called Outside Out. And I like the whole rock and roll type clown that you run into at shows, so I could just kind of combine them. They kind of ignore it, and they kind of say, they kind of don't want to know about it, but they also like me because it's me, but it's something that kind of blows their mind.
So would you say they've been very accepting?
Yeah.
Hal the Broken Clown?
Yeah. But if I go out to eat with them in a restaurant, I can't go like this.
What's the farthest that you've ever traveled to see a band or to go to a festival?
To Jam in the Dam in Amsterdam.
Whoa! I got my first call on my new cell phone.
Yeah, man, what's up?
Hello?
Hello, man.
What planet is this?
They used to have a pole dance where girls could dance during the show, but they took it down because somebody got hurt on it. Some lawyer said she hurt her ankle. Somebody, she said, you better get rid of that before somebody really hurts herself on that and sues you. It's been about 3 weeks now. I still have to say Grateful Dead, because they could, like, was just hard to explain to people that never explained it. The crowd was like, you could have 30,000 people and they're all jamming out like they know each other and they're all experiencing the music behind the band. Only a couple get scared. Mostly, they're kind of intrigued and they look with their eyes bugged out and they kind of try to figure out what's going on. Especially the ones that are age where they're not quite sure if they should be scared or if they should not be. And then some think I'm like a cartoon character, I think. We got these in Jamaica on the way to Bob Marley's museum thing up there. And you got to sit on the rock where Bob Marley used to do his thinking and meditating and other stuff while he was up there.
He's his own man.
Yeah.